Hey guys, so this is a quick update on the Koi Creek project, and this thing has been enclosed now for about 3 weeks maybe, and it's doing really well. It's been getting down to maybe 38, 35 at night occasionally, in the days maybe 55, 60 at times, up to 70, but all the plant life and all the stuff inside the enclosure it seems to think that it's springtime because it's growing like crazy. It stays, you can see way down there, I have a little thermometer. There's a thermometer that's in the water and it typically reads at about 65. It stays at around 60 to 65 pretty much all the time. And I have a little clock radio that has, you can see the window right there. The clock radio shows the ambient temperature, and it typically stays around 68 to 70 inside this enclosure. So what I do is I have that window open, and there's a small fan, and it blows warm air out of the window. And you'd think, wow, that's really inefficient. But what ends up happening is this thing is so well closed in normally when I have it closed up that not that much air gets out. I went around and you know, was really careful about all the little spots where warm air might leak out. And so this is basically just like a poorly insulated additional room on my house. And so I'm gonna run it like that all winter and just let the warm house air slowly blow out into this enclosure and keep it warm. That's probably not the best bet for everybody. In really, really cold environments, you'd probably have trouble. But I'm willing to pay a little extra on heating bills just to keep this thing running, because as you can see, it's doing really well. I mean, by the time spring gets here and this thing is ready to, I'm ready to take all this off, it's going to be like a jungle. It really is. You can see the little koi. They're doing really well. They don't mind the cool weather. Let's feed this little guy. On the other ones. There's three of them. I've never really been a koi kind of person, but they're growing on me. I kind of like them. Especially when they're little like this, they have a lot of personality. Here you go, buddy. So there are these three koi, and there are still a whole bunch of panfish and smaller indigenous fish in here with them, but I don't see them as much. They're typically down there in the very bottom, the bottom end of the creek, and the koi kind of hang out right here underneath the window where the warm air comes out. But these elephant ears, you can see that they're growing up. They're not stopping. They're still growing. I started out with one little plant. One little elephant ear plant, probably, see this one right here? About maybe a third the size of that one. That big giant one was little bitty. And in the course of like 2 months, all of this elephant ear stuff has grown. It's just spread out and grown. You can see there's little shoots, little runners going everywhere where the elephant ear plant is spreading out. There are bullfrogs and probably snakes. I haven't seen a snake yet, but this being warm and enclosed the way it is, I gotta believe that there's gonna be a snake in here eventually. And if there is, I'll probably catch it. Hold on to it for the winter and then turn it loose, maybe. So anyway, that's the update. See, I got a little camera up there. I've been running a time lapse on this for like the last 2 months, so I'm gonna put that time lapse together eventually, and you'll be able to see this thing grow and mature over the course of the entire fall and winter period. It should be kind of cool. I really like these little koi. Yeah, I know they're not gonna fit after a couple. Once they get a little bigger, it's gonna be a problem, but for now. Oh, look, there went one. There's one of the little panfish chasing the koi out. They're real hard to see. You know, the koi, they're all domesticated and bright colored and stuff, but the panfish, the brim and the warm mouth, they are very difficult to see from the top. Here comes one. I think that's a pumpkin seed. You can't even see them. It's so hard to see. All right, another update in a few weeks. There it goes.